Breaking news, Elon Musk is bailing on his $44 billion deal to buy Twitter. Musk claims Twitter was in material breach of their agreement because the company made false and misleading statements during negotiations. For its part, Twitter's board still hopes to close the deal and said it will, quote, pursue legal action, meaning the fate of this deal will likely be in a courtroom.